nonsensical story that makes no sense, but it's funny anyway because it doesn't make sense. So, the fan fictions that we have.
Pass me mine because I can't reach them over here.
Core. Does that have an 18 plus on it?
No.
Okay. So you guys can vote on which one you want to see first. We have, I title these as what I think they're about, and then I have the real titles as well.
Are they like homosexual movie titles?
I wouldn't know, but I'm going to guess probably.
They basically tell the entire plot of the movie.
Then no. They actually make no sense with the story whatsoever.
Okay.
It's not like a Fallout Boy song title where it's just like eons long. So we have one that I call Maka Reads a Romance Novel. Real title, It's in the Book. I have one that I've called They Talk, Things Happen, The End.
That actually kind of does sound like a homestuck title.
It does. I'm going to take it back. Real title is Maka Hugs. And then we have. And then we have the one that we have aptly named the Clusterfic. Real title, Never Give Maka Soda, which has nothing to do with the fic at all. But once you hear the fic, you'll understand why that ceases to matter. Hands for Maka Reads a Romance Novel. I think I know what's going to happen here.
Me too.
Hands for, they talk, things happen, the end. Okay, thanks for coming. And then the clusterfic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, haha, I didn't tell you this part. Bonus, we need a volunteer. Because our good friend, Death the Kid, was unfortunate enough to land himself in this fanfiction. And he has a few lines. And so we need someone to volunteer to have a little audition for. Oh, we have a hand.
We have
two hands.
Three hands.
Okay.
Do you have the audition sheet?
I do.
Perfect. Okay. Who would like to go first? Okay. Come on up here.
Up there.
Up here. Where? In the middle of everything, because I'm terrible at that. So, this is your script for your cold reading.
Oh, boy.
This is a fraction of one of the lines that he says, so you have to give me your best Death the Kid impression. I didn't think it was that hard of a line. I think it's the most ambiguous one.
Oh boy.
Give him a microphone.
Oh, you're supposed to just reading what the emotion was.
Yeah. Give me what I can.
Okay.
He's just kind of stoic.
Not this
not
time.
Here.
Why are you doing this? Fuck, I'm so
Monster fic. Never give Maka soda. And that is why you do not eat human souls, Stein finished. The class applauded the crazy scientist and violently picked up their homework.
Spotted.
seems confused. Isn't the answer simple? He's the only sane person in this pack.
This doesn't have anything to do with finding Atlantis, I answer simply. We are just testing something out.
Hey, girls, how do you know they are coming?
They are because they are.
But it's not a pit!
Sol suddenly lifts off the ground and turns to me. He is eating a pizza.
Maka?
I want some. I grab a slice and Sol's hair catches fire.
Why? What?
As Sol's hair is set to flames, he says,
I'm on fire! Why am I talking about a fire? It is a full moon. It is very snowy out. Maka, let us observe this from afar. We can't get killed by fangirls tonight.
Sol is always such a turtle. I do not appreciate turtles.
Hey!
Kid shrieks. Why does he have to be so annoying when angry?
First off, I'm cold. Second off, sacrificing your friends is...
I can see Kid is trying to get to Sol.
Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be.
Sol keeps singing this in the tune of Let It Be. He repeats over and over, and I fall in love with him instantly.
Just let it be.
Here we go. Sorry.
Sol, Maka, you're on crack.
The fic is on crack.
Yes. And just so you know, we had to edit this.
It was worse before we fixed it. You don't even know. It was so bad.
No, we leave the grammar as it is.
Let's
find
it out.
No, we had to fix it for age appropriateness.
Make
it friendly, at least a little bit.
Yes.
Yeah. Kids,
try.
Really?
Found the eighth dimension.
Soul asks, strangling himself.